America is more than a country.
What is it then? What's Ethiopia?
It's big, man. It's bigger than just the name.
What does Ethiopia mean?
A secret, man. It's
a secret?
It's a secret.
Tashes the water. What any year?
Welcome back to Nomadius. The name I chose is Thaddeus. It's a beautiful day. It's Ethiopia Day. I got all my Ethiopians around me. I got all my Africans around me. It's a beautiful place. It's love filled in this space. It's respect. And one thing you can tell, look at everybody's clothes. Look at my clothes. I got Ethiopia on me. That's because our country, our culture, our people have made such a large impact on us. It's the 41st anniversary, and I'm here to ask, how has Ethiopia impacted you?
Andeno.
Salam no?
Xavier Mesgan.
Andeno.
Xavier Mesgan, Danani, how are you?
Tainanet.
Tainanet, Madafturuno.
Gashi.
Abet. Having a good time?
Yeah.
This is the best day.
Man Levelot.
Shambel Balaine.
The one and only. If you've seen him around, he's one of our most. Yatawaka. You are a pro PR committee for ESFNA.
Yes, I am. I'm originally from Los Angeles. I am one of the founders of Dalol Los Soccer Club. With your father?
Yes, that's true.
Teddy Mamo, Yosef Talahon, Alamaya McConan,
Tavari Mikael,
Bale, you name it.
That's true, that's true.
Some of them.
You know Rida?
Yes, I do know Rida. Rida. May he rest in peace. Yes, sir.
And aunty, I can't learn lante. Ethiopia, malat lante, mindin no. Manat.
Ethiopia, malat lene. Kamen imbalay nat. Ne Ethiopia, abato chachin. Tawag taulat, agar argwat. Edimelo kwan thakabra inorachu. Abato chachin no.
Listen, Ethiopia is indescribable. Being an Ethiopian is a privilege. Ethiopia, we're not some kind of worm that come out of a rock. We have a foundation that goes way back.
That's true.
In biblical times, before biblical times.
True.
We have the bones, we have the stones, we have the rocks, we have the writings to prove it.
That's true.
So I'm proud to be an Ethiopian.
Yes.
And I'm proud to be an American, because this great country gives us the privilege to do this.
ከዛ በኋላ ደሞ እኛ ግዜ መጣች እኛ ደሞ በደም ባርከን አስከብረናት ባለም ላይ እየዞርን ባለም ላይ ህዝብ ለዝም ይባል ቡድን አለ ቼክ አርገው በዛው ላይ እየዞርን አገራችን ለኢትዮጵያ ሰራን እስከ ጦር ሜዳ ድረስ ሄደን ተዋጋንላት እና ኢትዮጵያ ከምንም ከልጅ ከመትወልዳቸውም ልጆች ከመታገማት ምስም ከሁሉም የበለጠች አገር ናት የሰው ልጅ አገር ከለለው ዋጋ የለው አገር ከለለው እና ሰው ባገሩ ሰው ወንዙ ቢበላሰር መቅበቆ ይከበር የለም ወይ ማንነቱ ታውቆ ይባላል እና አሁን ደሞ ምነግረ ወጣቶቻችን እኛ ጥፋት አጥፍተን ሊሆን ይችላል
አርካ
አዎ ሰዎችነን ግን ወጣቶቻችን ባዲስ መንፈስ ባዲስ ጉልበት ባዲስ ስታይል እናንተ ኢትዮጵያን ልትገነባት ልትሰሩላት ይገባል እላለሁ ሻምበል በላይነህ ነው ስሜ እሺ
both born in this country, but watch how we dance. It's Ethiopia Day.
Ethiopia.
Let us show you what Ethiopia is about. Shout out to Kudus.
Appreciate it, man.
Wow.
Love the channel, you know, I'll be watching it, man.
Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Which one got you tuned in?
I think it was the one in Los Angeles. We were walking around, you know, I saw the one of your big girls, she was like dancing with you for like $5 or something.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
It's good start challenge.
Yeah, she was confident, like, bet.
Right?
She came in.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
He wasn't afraid though either. I didn't think I was gonna sweat like this, I just got here. And that was a good start challenge.
Yeah.
But he won. I'm going to keep it 1,000. He hit me with the I like, oh, why is that coming?
Nah, I don't know if it's tradition. I got to make sure you know. Make it cool. That's the thing, you know?
Oh, yeah?
No, I'm saying, like, I got to make sure. They're going to see if it's traditional.
Okay, yeah, no, but still, that's the point. We born in this country. Yeah, dance evolves. You got to let it evolve. Let it come to you. That came natural. You ain't even just said.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Just love the people, you know, like, to be out here celebrating. And, like, come to school.
It's getting hot! Okay, I'm here with my dad, Tedros Mamo, and who are you, and who is this?
Alright, my name is Kudus, and this is my dad, his name is?
Mikhail.
How has Ethiopia impacted you?
It has impacted me a lot. I would say it's pretty much brought my confidence to a whole nother level, not from an arrogant standpoint, but from a humble standpoint, knowing that my heart is with my people. I don't even need to speak. I can look at everyone and know that our same blood, you know? I can connect with my people. Even though I don't speak the best Sumerian, you know, I'm still working on it. Yeah. But it's just like you have that sense.
Are you the one who taught him how to dance? Antonio Mastamaro?
No, actually, no. Because, you know, I used to take him, you know, to cultural places, you know. And I encouraged him, you know, to learn Ethiopian dances, to know about the culture and everything. And then he, by himself, you know, he joined the ASA, Ethiopian Student Association in Minnesota. Yeah, in college, University of Minnesota. And then every year, a day, University of Minnesota students, you know, they were showing cultural show. Yeah. That was part of it. So.
What's up? How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Kia.
You speak Amharic?
Tanish.
Tanish. What's your name?
My name is Hannah.
Hannah, how old are you?
14.
Where are you from?
LA.
I like your shirt. It says Ethiopia.
Thank you. I love you. I love your top.
I have one question for you. Only one question. I know you're smart. How has Ethiopia impacted you?
I wouldn't be here. If it wasn't for my parents too, if we didn't move from Ethiopia to here, or if we never moved from Ethiopia, I'd still be considered Ethiopian.
Very good.
Good in what way?
Like learning Amharina.
You learned Amharina, right? Who taught you?
My dad and my mom.
They taught you? What's their name?
My dad's name is Shifara and my mom's name is Hibbet.
Is what?
My mom's name is Hibbet and my dad's name is Shifara.
I love their names.
So Ethiopia almost gave birth to you in a way.
Basically.
Wow, that's very powerful.
Exactly. Like I'm just so close to it. It's like I'm literally one.
Wait, and how old are you?
7.
You're 7 years old? You're smart like a 17-year-old.
አቤት
እንዴት ነው?
አለን እግዚአብሔር ይመስገን።
ሁሉ
ሰላም።
እና እንኳን በሰላም መጣህ እዚህ አላህ።
እንኳን በሰላም ቆየና አንተ።
ከወዴት መጣህ?
የመጣሁት ከቦስተን የመጣሁ።
ከቦስተን የመጣሁ። እና ማን ልበለው?
አክሎክ ይባላል።
አክሎክ ጋሺ።
አቤት
እንዴት ነው?
እግዚአብሔር ይመስገን።
ሁሉ ሰላም?
ሁሉ ገሰላም ነው።
ከወዴት የመጣህ?
ከቦስተን የመጣሁት።
አዎ እሺ። እና እንኳን በሰላም ገባህ እዚህ።
ቴንክ ዩ በጣም። እና አንተ ከየት ነህ?
ሀ?
ከየት ነህ አንተ?
ከኤልኤ።
ኤልኤ።
እና ማን ልበለው?
እስክንድር ባላለው
ስንት ጊዜ ወደ እዚህ ቶርናመንት እየመጣ ነው? መጣ ነበር።
ቢያንስ እስከ 8 ጊዜ መጥቻለሁ ካሁን በፊት።
እውነት?
አዎ።
ለምን
እዚህ ማንነቴን ራሴ መገለጫ ቦታ እዚህ ስለማገኝ ኢትዮጵያዊነት እዚህ የሚበራበት የሚገንበት ቦታ ስለሆነ ያንን ፈልጋ ራሴን ፈልጋ ነው እዚህ የመጣው።
በጣም ጥሩ ነው። እና በዛ ምክንያት በዛ ደረሻ ኢትዮጵያ ማለት ላንተ ማን ነው?
ኢትዮጵያ ማለት የሁሉም ብሔረሰብ ባንድ ስትንቀሳቀስ ነው ኢትዮጵያዊነት ማለት።
ስትንቀሳቀስ
አንድ ላይ ስንሆን ነው ሁሉ ነገር የሚያምረው። ስንበታተን አይደል? ስንበታተን ብዙ ነገር ይመጣል። ባንድ ላይ ስትሆን ግን ወደፊት ነው ሁሉ ነገር። ግን ውስጣችን እንደ ካንሰር መጥቶ ሲበታተን ማለት ነው ጥሩ አይደለም። ስለዚህ አንድ ላይ መስራት አለብን
አይደል?
አዎ ይሄ ነው።
በጣም ኢትዮጵያዊነት ማለት ነው።
ኢትዮጵያዊነት አንድነት ነው።
ኢትዮጵያዊነት ምን ማለት ነው?
ኢትዮጵያዊነት ማለት ያው እንደ ከባድ ጥያቄ ነው ግን መልሷል ቀስ ብዬ።
ኢትዮጵያ ማለት ማንነቴ ነው፣ የኔ መገለጫዬ ነው። ኢትዮጵያ ማለት ትልቅነት ነው፣ ታሪክ ነው። ኢትዮጵያዊነት ማለት የሁላችንም ማንነት ነው። ኢትዮጵያዊነት ማለት ያንድ ቢሄር መገለጫ አይደለም። ኢትዮጵያዊነት የሁላችንም ማለት ነው። ኢትዮጵያዊነት ጀግንነት ማለት ነው። ኢትዮጵያዊነት ማለት ነጻነት ማለት ነው።
ኢትዮጵያዊነት
እንደሳለን
ያደኩበት ነው፣ አብረን የኖርንበት ነው። ኢትዮጵያዊነቴ ማንነቴ ነው። ስለዚህ መልሶ መልሻለሁ የገምታለሁ እኔ
እበነክታል
እና አንድ ላይ ነው ሁላችንም። ማንንም ሰው አይበታትነንም። ልባችን ውስጥ ልባችን ጠንካራ ነው። ስለዚህ አብረን እንስራ። አብረን እንስራ። እሺ
አከስ ነው።
አይዞን።
አመሰግናለሁ። አሁን ላይክ እንኳን at least we're together።
አዎ ለሁሉም ነገር ትግስት ያስፈልጋል። አብሮ ከሰር አብረን እየታገልን አብረን ከሰራን ኢትዮጵያ ሁሌ ለዘላለም ትኖራለች። ለመላው ኢትዮጵያ እጸልያለሁኝ። ለተጎዱት ረሃብ ላይ ያሉት even ለባለ ስልጣኖች ራስ ጸልያለሁ። ምክንያቱም አደብ እንዲገዙ ለህዝቡ ለራሳቸው ሳይሆን ለህዝቡ እንዲያስቡ አንድ ላይ ማለት ነው። እና አንድ መሪ ብቻ ለም ኢትዮጵያ የሚመራው አንድ ላይ ሲሆኑ ነው። ሁሉ መሪ ተሰብስበው እዛ ያሉት ማለት ነው። አብሮ ቢሰሩ ብዙ ነገር ያረጉ ነበር። እርስ በርስ ከመጠፋፋት ማለት ነው። ስለዚህ እንጸልያለን ሰላም እንዲሆን አብረን እንድንሰራ። አብረን ከሰራን ከእግዚአብሔር ጋር ሁሉ ነገር እንትላ።
አሜን።
ና ይሄ ነው ያለኝ።
አሜን አሜን አሜን።
I'm